Singaporeans understand that the death penalty has been an effective deterrent and an appropriate punishment for very serious offences, and largely support it.